to cook chapurado for merienda. Here's all the ingredients. We got malagkit rice, brown sugar, evaporada milk, and tablilla made from pure cacao. First, we're going to cook the malagkit rice. To cook it, nanay! Let's see. Okay. Now that you put the tablilla. How many one?
Three.
It's a trick. Put them on. Just throw one in. Color is black. Now, it's time to add evaporada milk. This is evaporada milk. Waiting for. Ooh, smells delicious.
Thank you.
go. Whee! Oh, it's wet. Yeah.
Like